गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे अगेन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर एटम्स एंड मॉलिक्यूल्स। नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट द सिंबल्स ऑफ फ्यू एलिमेंट्स विच आर बीइंग डिराइव फ्रॉम देयर लैटिन नेम। लाइक फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज एंटीमनी विच हैज़ बीन डिराइव फ्रॉम इट्स लैटिन नेम स्टिबियम हूज सिंबल इज Sb। सिमिलरली कॉपर सिंबल इज Cu एंड इट्स लैटिन नेम इज क्यूप्रम। गोल्ड फ्रॉम ऑरम that is Au, iron from ferrum that is Fe, lead from plumbum that is Pb, mercury from hygrum that is Hg, potassium from kalium that is K, silver from argentum that is Ag, and sodium from natrium that is Na. Similarly, tin from stannum that is Sn. Now continuing further, there are the This chart shows the elements with symbol atomic mass and which few of them which you do not know and I want to add it, that is iron, copper, zinc, silver, platinum, gold, lead and uranium, and their masses and their symbols are given here. So you have to learn them if you want, but it's important. Next, continuing further, what is atomic mass? So atomic mass is a characteristic property of a matter, hence atom present in a matter also possess mass. The mass of an atom is known as atomic mass. Now atoms of a given element are identical in shape, size, mass, chemical property, etc. Atom of different element have different masses and chemical properties. Continuing further, determination of atomic mass. So it is difficult to determine the mass of an individual atom. However, he is saying relative atomic mass can be determined by comparing the mass of a particular atom with that of an atom of standard reference. So how can we calculate the atomic mass of few elements? Earlier, what was done, a standard reference was being considered, and in respect of that element, the atomic mass of other elements were being calculated. So if we go on, the unit of mass of an atom is atomic mass unit is AMU. Initially, John Dalton suggested that mass of hydrogen atom is taken as standard reference for atomic mass unit. So earlier, first time, hydrogen was considered as a standard for calculating the masses for other elements. Later on, 16th of the mass of the oxygen atom was taken as the standard for calculating the masses. Now he is saying that in 1961 IUPAC, what it did, it adopted 1/12 of the mass of C12 carbon atom as a standard unit for measure of relative atomic masses. The unit was considered from AMU, it was changed to U. U is the unified mass. So thus atomic mass unit is the 1/12 mass of the carbon 12 atom, or 1 U is equal to 1/12 of mass of C12 atom. Hence, the relative atomic mass of an atom of an element is defined as average mass of an atom as compared to 1/12 the mass of the 1 unit carbon 12 units. So, for example, the atomic mass of oxygen is 16 U. So, what was there? C12 was considered as the standard element. And other element was masses were calculated by comparing the mass with this element, that is C12. Okay, जैसे हम तराजू में एक तरफ एक वेट रख देते हैं स्टैंडर्ड, और बाकी की जो भी चीज़ हमें लेनी है उनके मास को उसको स्टैंडर्ड मान के और बाकी चीज़ों के मास को हम कैलकुलेट कर लेते हैं. इन द सेम वे दिस वॉज बींग डन. ओके, going on further, the atomic mass of some common element is given in the following table, and you have to learn them also, and you are familiar with few of them also. Now molecules and ions, if we go on further, the smallest particle of a substance is called as atom, An atom is very small in size and it cannot be divided further. Although atoms are the smallest particle of substance, atoms of most of the elements are not stable and cannot exist independently. Therefore, two or more atoms of same or different element combine to form stable entity, and these are called as molecules. Hence, molecule can be defined as the smallest entity of a substance which is capable of independent existence. So, atom can't exist independently, so it combines and form the molecules. Okay? Continuing further, the constituting atom of a molecule are held together by strong attractive forces. For example, H2 is a molecule in which two hydrogen atoms are chemically bonded. Similarly, hydrogen atom can also combine with oxygen atom to form water molecule. Right? So, a molecule is the smallest particle of element or a compound that can exist independently and possess all the properties of substance to which it belongs. So, a molecule is the smallest particle of element or a compound. It may be in the form of the element or it may be in the form of the compound. Okay. Now, continuing further, molecules of the element. So, the molecule of an element are composed of identical atom. For example, oxygen O2 consists of two atoms of oxygen. Nitrogen molecule, it consists of two nitrogen atom. O2 is called diatomic molecule. Thus, atomicity of nitrogen and oxygen is 2. When three atom of oxygen combine, then it is O3. Here the atomicity of oxygen is 3. So what is atomicity? The number of atom constituting a molecule is known as its atomicity. Right? So in this way, we